Welcome to the 13th annual Waltrip Brothers Charity Classic benefiting motor racing outreach. Today we are at the Vanderbilt Legends Club for the Fast Flier Hole, sponsored by the Hendricks Family Foundation.
The premise of the hole is for each team to get into the hole as fast as possible. One player teeing off, one player in the fairway, one or two players up by the green. Strokes do not count. When was the last time that you think some of these gentlemen in the fairway have actually sprinted? I hope we have a stretcher available.
We're looking forward to a great day out here.
Let me ask you a question. Does being good at one sport translate to being good at another?
If you're asking that question, you're
You know, golf swings is not necessarily about muscles, it's about mechanics.
You know what you call it?
What?
Tempo.
Take him to Tempo Town, Luke.
Tempo Town, baby. You ever see BJ Sin?
You and Ernie Els just...
Me and Earndog?
Yeah, just kind of bringing
Freddie
it through.
Couples
bringing the
there?
Hips through first, much like why the kickers are so good
Don't
at golf.
Talk to me about my golf swing. Yeah,
right.
It's all right. I'm a Jags fan, so you know how that goes.
You guys got look.
That's, we're good
that,
this year.
That joke's too old now.
Oh well.
You guys got a real coach, a real quarterback. You guys got receivers, tight ends, running backs.
And I have kids that I bought season tickets for that don't care about the game, only the concessions.
Well, that sounds like that's on you.
Yeah right.
I need you to figure that out.
Looks like Luke's going with a 3-wood today.
3-wood should hit this about 160 yards.
That's a compliment.
Look, you think you're talking all this junk, but little do you know, you're actually being nice to me.
Hopefully he hits it good so he can turn around and punch you in the face as soon as this hole is
Violence
over.
Is not the answer.
All right, Luke Keekley on the tee. Looks like he's ready to fire away.
Team in the fairway gives a thumbs up.
And let's watch the clock as it starts right. A great shot.
Good shape.
Just slide
the
across
the
fairway
the
a little
trees.
Bit. Stay out of the trees.
Up in front of the trees. He's moving. Got a sprinter. Well, let's be honest. The last time of 2 minutes and 7 seconds isn't going to be terribly tough to beat.
It just hit off the tree.
You got to bounce backwards.
All right. He's now located that ball.
Really didn't want to bring multiple clubs out there.
Got another left here.
Oh, he took a practice swing.
Practice swing.
Okay. So that's a bold strategy. Oh. I think that also hit the tree as well. We have two tree hits with two swings.
And, man, we are off to the races, literally running after that ball.
Some nice calves here. This guy works out.
This guy does have a good set of calves on him, good set of stems, and a frustrated Michael Waltrip on the green wondering
what is going on.
Has he decided to take today. And this looks like it'll be, again, short of the
short,
green.
A little short. Okay,
Michael
we got,
running
well,
back.
Here we go. Good sprint, good form. Don't want to hurt yourself.
All right. I like this.
I like this. Good
this
strategy.
Move. Great strategy. Just bang it up there, and let's get it in the hole.
Moving quick. We don't want to break a sweat, though.
We're doing
a lot
really
of holes in front
top.
Of us here today.
He's not even lining it up.
No.
He's just going to knock this in.
Relying on pure athleticism.
And he's in.
He's in.
48 seconds.
48 seconds. New leader in the clubhouse.
New leader in the clubhouse.
Did you see the one-handed putt?
I saw that.
You got your cardio in, huh?
Yes. Thanks a lot for letting me run around, Mike.